Hello students, welcome back to mathematics class. Today I would like to discuss with you some problems related to applications of trigonometry. And here we have the first problem. Let me read this problem. The angle of elevation of the top of a vertical tower from a point on the ground is 60 degree. From another point 10 meter vertically above the first, its angle of elevation is 30 degree. Find the height of the tower. Okay, dear students, let me read this question one more time. The angle of elevation of the top of a vertical tower. Okay, so you know it very well, vertical tower. So in the vertical tower, from a point on the ground, from the what? Ground to the what? Vertical. Okay, is 60 degree. They are given here 60 degree. The angle of elevation they are given 60 degree. From another point 10 meter vertically above, 10 meter it is vertically above the first, its angle of elevation is 30 degree. Find the height of tower. Okay, so let us first we'll be write what they are given here. Okay, so 10 meter vertically above the first, this one, and we have 60 degree and 30 degree. For this question, very first of all we need to draw the what? Figure. So how we can draw the figure? See what they are given. So let me draw one tower. So this is, I'll take one tower here. Now this is from another point, okay, vertically tower. Let me take, this is what? Vertically tower. This is point A and this is point B. Okay, top of a vertical tower from point on the ground is 60 degree, from another point 10 meter vertically. So let me take, first of all I'll draw the 60 degree. I'll take one point here. From here to top of the tower it is how much? We can say from this point to vertically top of the tower is, it will be from 60 degree, isn't it? 10 meter from another point 10 meter vertically above the first. So here 10 meter above, okay, from here let me take one point. Through this point it is how much? Means it is 30 degree. Okay, this will be from 30 degree, and this is also, if it is a 10, means this is also 10 meter. Okay, A, B, C. Let me take this point as C here. Now A, B, C, let me take this point as, okay, D, and this point as what here? E. Now just see here, we have here two triangles. One is A, B, C, one more is A, D, E. Okay, so by applying the trigonometric ratios we can solve. And what we need to find here? Find the height of the tower. So height of this tower we need to find here. Yes. Let me take this one H. Okay, I'll take H. I'll take this is, okay, B, breadth. Okay, now by taking H and B we can solve. Now let me take first triangle A, B, C here. In triangle A, B, C. So in this triangle we can apply the trigonometric ratio. So this becomes tan of 60 degree is equal to, it is AB by BC. Okay, now tan of 60, we know that very well, it is root of 3. Root of 3 is equal to AB, we have it is H plus of 10. Okay, now this we have B. Now we can cross multiply this one. So this becomes what here? B into root of 3 is equal to H plus of 10. You can take equation number 1. You can just take this one as what here? Equation number 1. Now next, again by taking the triangle ADE, in this triangle, in triangle ADE, ADE. So in triangle AD we have, again apply the what? Trigonometric ratio. Once you apply trigonometric ratio, means it is tan of 30 degree. So this becomes, again we have, it is opposite, we have AD by it is ED. Okay. Now tan of 30 degree, we know that very well, 1 by root 3 is equal to AD. We have H by ED, we have again T similarly B. Okay. Because ED is equal to BC. Now cross multiply, so this becomes B is equal to this into this, this into this, root 3 into H. Okay. So this is what the value of B. So we can take this is what equation number 2. So now substitute the value of B in equation number 1. Here by substituting value of B in 1, value of B in 1. So this becomes root 3 into H is equal to, it is, we have equation 1, B is nothing but root 3 into H, again into it is root 3, as it is, this equal to again it is H plus of 10. Okay, we are substituted. So this in 1. Okay, next root 3 into root 3, simply it is 3 into H. Now this equal to again we have H plus of 10. Now this H you can take it this side. So what will be happens means it is 2H, okay, is equal to 10. So H is equal to 5. Okay, so all answers are there in the what here, meters. Okay, they are given in the meters, so we can take 5 meter. The height of this tower, we can say that what it is, H is equal to, this is 5, total height, if they need, total height means H plus 5. So now this becomes AB is equal to H plus 10, so total it is 5 plus of 10, total height of tower is 15 meter. So we can say that what the total height of the tower is what here, 15 meter. I hope you understood very well. Okay, very simple question it is. They are given 60 degree, 30 degree, and we have base is same here. It is equal to BC. So just you can apply the what here trigonometric ratios by taking one by one triangle, you will get your desired answers. And here what you need to do means by substituting 1 in 2 or 2 in 1, you will get values. That value you can again substitute here, you will get your desired answer. I hope you understood very well. Well students, now we have your second question. From a point on the ground, the angle of elevation of the top and bottom of a transmission tower fixed at top of a 20 meter high building are 60 degree and 45 degree respectively. Find the height of the transmission tower. Okay, we need to find here height of the transmission tower. So one more time, I'll repeat the question. From a point on the ground, okay, from a point on the ground, the angle of elevation, this time they are given the angle of elevation of the top and bottom of a transmission tower fixed at the top of a 20 meter high building. The tower is fixed at the top of a 20 meter high building are 60 degree and 40 degree, 45 degree respectively. Find the height of the transmission tower. Okay, very first of all, solution of this question, let me draw the figure. Okay, so here one tower is there. So let me take this tower A, B, and which is on the top of a 20 meter high building. So let me take, this is a building and this is 20 meter, and this point I'll take C, which is standing on this BC. Okay, that means this is a building and the tower is AB, which is standing on this building. Okay, from its top to the ground, okay, from its top to the ground, it is forming, it is forming exactly how much degree angle, means 60 degree angle. Okay, from its bottom, from its, like this, it is from its bottom, it is forming 45 degree. It is forming how much angle? 45 degree angle. So what we need to find, the height of this tower. Okay, very easily we can find. Let me take, this is a D point. Okay, so now what you need to do means everything in front of you only, okay? A, B, C, D, okay? We have A, B is nothing but what we can say, it is a tower, this is a building, and this is what? Base, okay? This is one point D from here to top, it is forming 60 degree, from here to again it is forming 45 degree. So once it is going on, this means, so very simply we can, by applying the trigonometric ratios, we can find the height of this tower is very easily, okay? In triangle, we have two triangles, A, C, D and B, C, D. So let me take one by one triangle, let me take B, C, D, okay? In triangle B, C, D, in this triangle we have apply tan of 45 degree. You can just apply the word tan of 45 degree here. Once you applied, means opposite, it is BC by DC, okay? Now tan of 45 is nothing but 1, so this equal to BC, how much we have? 20, and DC we don't have, keep as it is. Now take this DC, this side, so DC is equal to how much? 20. So now you got, so DC is equal to 20, okay? Now next you can take one more triangle, ACD. So in triangle ACD, so in this triangle again tan of 60 degree, once you apply tan of 60 degree, ACD here, so again it is AC by DC, AC by DC. Now this becomes tan of 60, we know it very well, it is root 3 itself, root of 3. AC, it is a combination of AB plus BC, it is AB plus or BC, okay? Now this is total is DC. Now can we have AB here? We don't have, we need to find AB itself. BC we have 20, let me substitute. So root 3 is equal to AB, keep as it is, plus of BC is 20, divided by again it is DC. Now DC how much we have? Already we have DC is 20, okay? This is also, you can just substitute their value. Now you can take this into this side, so 20 root of 3 is equal to AB plus of 20. Now next step, what you need to do means very simple, we need AB itself, this 20 you can take this side, so it is 20 root of 3 minus of 20 is equal to AB, okay? And AB we know that very well, height of the tower, so we can take here again common, so AB is equal to, so 20 we can take common, 20 root of 3 minus of 1 meter. So height of the tower AB is how much, means here we can say 20 root of 3 minus of 1 meter, okay? Very simple it is, I hope you understood very well, okay? One by one we need to solve, okay? They are given the question from the one point, and here one building is there, 20 meter high building, on that there is a tower, okay? There is a tower, so we need to find the height of this tower, and this is tower is what? Total from here to here it is AC, so this they are given, this we need to find, and this is also already we are find it here, okay? So one by one, the step wise solution you need to solve, and take one by one triangles, okay? First you can take small triangle, then you can take bigger triangle, then go for the what? One by one solutions. I hope you understood very well. Well students, now we have here next question, let me read this question. From the top of a building 50 root of 3 meter high, the angle of depression of a car on the ground is observed to be 60 degree. Find the distance of the car from the foot of a building. Find the distance of the car from a foot of a building, okay? Let me explain this situation very easily, okay? There is a one building, the height of the building is what here? 50 root of 3 meter, okay? On the top of the building there is a one man, and he is observing through that one car which is coming towards the what? Building, okay? So once he observed from top of the building to the car, there is a one angle will be formed, and that angle is nothing but what? Angle of depression. And here in the this question it is a 60 degree, okay? And 60 degree it is a forming here angle of depression, okay? And what we need to find means the distance from the foot of the building to the what? Car. we need to find. This is a very simple question. So very first of all, solution of this question, let me draw the figure for this question. Okay, so let me take, this is one bedding, so A, and this is what B. Height of this bedding is 50 root of 3. Okay, 50 root of 3 height of this bedding. Okay, and the man is standing here and he is watching car. There is a car here. Okay, this is one car, okay, which is coming towards the what bedding. Now we need to find this distance. Okay, so how much angle, the angle of depression they are given here, they are given, it is 60 degree. It is how much? 60 degree. The angle of depression is 60 degree. So once they are given here, angle of depression is 60 degree, and car is here, and the man is here at the top of the building, and he is watching this car, and there is an angle will be forming here 60 degree. And we know that very well, in the class 9th we have studied something, angles, and that angle is nothing but what? Alternate interior angles. Okay, so this alternate interior angle, this angle is equal to, we can say, this angle. Okay, if it is a 60 degree means obviously it is also what? 60 degree. So this is 60, this is also what? 60 degree. Now we can apply here proper trigonometric ratio. So now first of all we'll take this is a C point. Okay, we can take one triangle. In triangle we have, in triangle A B C, in triangle A B C, now tan of 60 degree is equal to, we can say, AB by BC, AB by BC. So AB already they are given here, height of the building. Tan of 60 is, we know that very well, root of 3. AB is 50 root of 3 divided by, again, BC we don't have, keep as it is, and we need to find this itself. Okay, now cross multiply, so this becomes, we have BC root of 3, it is 50 root of 3. Now we need BC, so BC can keep here as it is. Now this root 3 can take it downside, so this becomes root of 3. This root 3 will be cancelled. So now BC is equal to 50 meter. Okay, so this is what the required answer. Okay, 50 meter. The car is from the this top of the building, the foot of the foot of the building to the what? Here the distance between this car and the foot of the building is how much? We can say it is a 50 meter. I hope you understood very well. Dear students, here it's very important thing in this question, means we need to keep it in our mind that what, all the trigonometric ratios values. Okay, sine 0, cos of what? Sine 0, sine 30, sine of 45, sine of 60, sine of 90, cos 0, these all values, tan values, cot values, all we need to keep it in our minds. We remember those values, because in this applications of trigonometry totally depends on the what, trigonometric ratios and its values. Okay, once you know the values very correctly, we can be solve this problem very correctly. In this, see, the different kinds of problem they will give to you. Okay, in this problem they are given this time the angle of depression, sometimes they will be give the what, angle of elevations, and here only this time they are given angle of depression is 60 degree. In the angle of, in the problems of the what, angle of elevations, they will be give two angles. By taking that you can be solve very easily, but for that you need proper method to solve all the problems, and you need to draw the figures very correctly. First of all, you need to understand what the question they are given, so understand it very clearly and draw the very proper diagram. Once your figure is very correct, then the answer will be very, you will get your answer will be very easily. Okay, so I hope that what this concept and these problems are, you understood very well.